My team has sought to speak to Xie Zhijiang in prison, together with our police attaché in Bangkok, Colonel Dominador Matalang. Shout out po kay Colonel Matalang for his able assistance to my team from the rescue in 2022 until today. While we have been prevented from accessing Xie Zhijiang, sa aming pananaliksik at pagtatanong, nabigyan po kami ng ilang mga impormasyon na magpapatunay na hindi ordinaryo ang access ng taong ito. These files, from my understanding, are available only to police officers or those granted special access to classified government information. Xie Zhijiang has access to the files of Guo Huaping and the members of her family. Dahil according to him, Guo Huaping is an intelligence agent. He has released some of these files for the Senate hearing. Nagimbal din ako sa impormasyon, which confirms some of my earlier theories that scam cities are used to sow disinformation campaigns to influence hearts and minds. Mukhang hindi lang sugal, scamming at trafficking ang pakay ng mga compound na ito, kundi fake news din. Di ako magtataka kung yung mga atake sa akin at sa mga kasamahan ko, gaya ni Senator Sherwin, ay galing din sa mga pogo. I will share some of this information later as I question the agencies. Mga kasama, make no mistake about it. Sa 2 taon na hearing, 4 taon kung kasama ang 18th Congress hearings tungkol sa social costs ng pogo na nagbunsod ng expose sa pastilla scam, one thing is clear, Pogo is a monster. Siya ay halimaw na gumagawa ng human trafficking, money laundering, torture, at espionage. Pero sino ang bumusog sa halimaw na ito? Mga kaibigan, this photo was given to us by one of our key informants. And it further deepens what we already know. Michael Yang is a key actor in Chinese intelligence operations here. Michael Yang nasangkot sa Pharmaly and, if the reports are accurate, sa drug operations dito. Michael Yang, the economic advisor ng dating Pangulo. Ginatasan na tayo, pinagtaksilan pa. Friends, I want to show you how Chinese communist propaganda is conducted right under our noses. Specifically, in a spa beside Newport City here in Pasay. Itong Yatai Spa was once associated with Xie Zhijiang, but we have no knowledge if he still has controlling interest. Nagpamasahe po doon ang aking informants a few weeks ago, and they took a photo of this QR code that was freely available in the buffet area. Ito po ang sumambulat nung kinlik namin ang QR code. A Telegram group called Hongsheng, sounds familiar ba? To support overseas bosses. I don't know if this is the Hongsheng of Guo Huaping in Bamban, but hardly anything surprises me anymore at this point. It also has a video containing a mishmash of anti-US statements and a call to serve the motherland. Here is the video.
要想把中国出名是吧？这是痴心妄想，怎么可能呢？他有点不自量力，不思悔改，信口雌黄，自作多情，痴心妄想，厚颜无耻，罔顾事实，颠倒黑白，胡思量力而大言不惭，
竹篮打水一场空。美国号称自己是全世界自由的灯塔，但这灯塔似乎不怎么亮，无论走到哪里，祖国在你身后。
洪胜与您合作。
Groovy pa ng music, no? At hindi po ito tago. Hindi po ito secret. na-access ng informants kong nagpamasahe at nag-buffet pagkatapos. Salamat po.